which boat will we be in?
We? Fontenot wants to bring his wife. I told him he can't.
She's not my wife. Not my wife. I buy her. She belonged to me as a property.
Ah, well, the distinction has been noted. Unfortunately, as you can see, the boats have been fully loaded, and we haven't even taken on my hats and tea service.
They say you can't come.
You didn't let me finish. Certainly we can make room. I mean, who needs tea?
Let it be known that if I catch any man looking at her, I will gut him like a pig.
Yes, yes, I'll see if I can work that into my speech.
Hey!